first verse, 1:1, known as Bismillah, consists of 19 letters. The Quran consists of 114 chapters, which is 19 times 6. The Bismillah occurs 114 times, despite its conspicuous absence from Surah 9. However, it occurs twice in chapter 27, and 114 is equal 19 times 6. From the missing Bismillah of Surah 9 to the extra Bismillah in Surah 27, there are precisely 19 chapters.
It follows that the total of the surah numbers, or the chapter numbers, from 9 to 27 is 9 plus 10 plus 11 plus 12 all the way through 26 plus 27 is 342, or 19 times 18. First Revelation, 96:1-5, consists of 19 words. This 19-worded First Revelation consists of exactly 76 letters, or 19 times 4. The chapters of the Quran are arranged is different from the order in which these chapters were revealed. This is also referred to as a chronological order of revelation. For example, the first chapter of the Quran that was revealed to mankind is placed in the 96th position in the Quran. Therefore, chapter 96, first in the chronological sequence, consists of 19 verses. The first chronological chapter is placed atop the last 19 chapters. Chapter 96 consists of 304 Arabic letters, and 304 equals 19 times 16. The last revelation, chapter 110, consists of 19 words. The first verse of the last revelation, 110, consists of 19 letters. Fourteen different Arabic letters form 14 different sets of Quranic initials, such as ALM of chapter 2, verse 1, and the prefix 29 chapters. These numbers add up to 57. That is 14 plus 14 plus 29 equals 57, or 19 times 3. The total sum of the 29 chapter numbers, where the Quranic initials occur, is 2 plus 3 plus 7 plus all the way to 50 plus 68 equals 822. 822 plus 14, which stands for the 14 sets of initials, equals 836, or 19 times 44. Between the first initial chapter, chapter 2, and the last initial chapter, chapter 68, there are 38 uninitialed chapters, or 19 times 2. Between the first and the last initial chapter, there are 19 sets of alternating initial and uninitial chapters. The Quran mentions 30 different numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so on, all the way to 5,000, 50,000, and 100,000. The sum of these numbers is 162,146, which equals 19 times 8,534.